soul this way. It's a symbol of commitment, my covenant, and faithful to you, to serve God together, to live together, to love each other, and to have many babies. So then it's me to fulfill scripture. This is my solemn promise. In this name, I want to say here today in front of our pastors and the God of witnesses in my parents, that I pray I love you and cherish you as my only one. In Jesus'
name. Come on, how do you stand here? Now, give me a question. Can somebody love you, Jesus, and you
my yoga.